Nationstar disclosed its copy of the Hansen promissory note. And when challenged about only having this copy, Nationstar never produced the original note.